Let's follow the process of building ESP-r from scratch on a Linux box. Just follow the prompts on the screen and you'll get there.